We're here in Helsinki, Finland. I'm Jim Houston here with Craig Simpson for SM Liiga Hockey.
These teams never let up against one another. It should be a great game.
On deck, the opening faceoff between Helsinki and Karpat.
This one's going to boil down to patience. These guys are up against a very disciplined team that loves to get under your skin.
They're one of the least penalized teams in the league, and that's because they incite, but they don't react. All right, now it's time for the opening faceoff for today's game. It's passed ahead to Hecht. One times it! Hockstrom made the save. Backhand shot! That's blocked by the defender to Hecht. With speed, it's a one-on-one round the back. One-time shot from the slot. We're scoreless in the first. Cranked him. Quick shot from along the boards. Kiprasov makes the save. Timonen with the puck. He's only got one to beat. One-timed it. He scores. And there's the game's first goal.
That puck was moving so fast, it just rocketed off his stick. I wouldn't want to be setting a screen in front of him.
They're not wasting any time.
They don't want to give their opponents a chance to breathe. They can keep the game at this pace. I like their chances. He scores! Shot is so quick. The goalie barely had time to react to the shot.
Nice goal. Helsinki busts out with two goals early in the first.
They're definitely off to a terrific start, Jim.
Shoots it quickly. Turned aside by Backstrom. Taken out. To Martin Saint-Louis, who shows us there's plenty of room in the NHL for a small forward. One-timed it. Over center ice. They carry it into the zone. Buddy. Now it's passed to Briere. Hockstrom turned the shot away. Midway through the first, and it's 2-0 for the home team. Saved by Kiprusoff. Hard shot right on. Nikola gets laid out. Hausala gets laid out. It's man against man. Wrist shot. Pelsola. Taken out. The man. Here's Martin Saint-Louis looking for his first shot on net. Midway through the first, and it's 2-0 for the home team. Look out. Here's Daniel Briere, small in stature, but a big-time goal scorer. They're getting ready for the face-off. The face-off goes to Helsinki. And he shoots. Hit the man in front of the net. Behind the net. They're out of their own zone to center. Shoots the puck from the wing. Tincott. He intercepts the pass. And it's passed to Timonen. Kaukonen gets laid out. Bullseye. It's late in the first, and it's 2-0 for the home team. Shoots the puck. Into the corner. Crusher. Crusher scoops up the loose puck. Cranks one. Kaukonen gets hip-checked. Here's Kimmo Timonen. He's a plus one in this game. Here comes Jochen Hecht. One-timed it. Possession taken by Lehtonen. Thrashed. Less than 2 minutes to go in the first period. Shot hard. Bullseye. Okay. Here comes Jokinen. Cannonade drive. Into the corner he goes. That's stopped and he hangs on for a face-off. The ref is signaling for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to Helsinki, saved by Backstrom. There goes the horn as the period comes to an end. 2-0 the score as we head to the break. Helsinki jumped out with a quick pair early in the hockey game.
Wow, it was a great start. But I guarantee they won't be sitting on a 2-goal lead here in the second.
With a blistering shot. Jokinen. For Mike Modano, who had a goal and an assist in his first NHL game.
One-timed it.
Backstrom, blocker save. Hossa takes control of the puck. One-timer. Tenkrat. Hammer. Hossa. In the corner. It's 2-0 early in the second period for the home team.
Slaps it.
Blocked. Here's Marian Hossa. Saved by Backstrom. Gathering speed.
Shoots!
Blocked. Buddy. Now he carries it to center. Here comes Mike Modano. Kalkinen gets out muscled. There's a quick shot. Blocked in front of the net. Timonen clears it safely away. And that's icing. The action's about to start. Face-off won by Jack. Here's Jochen Hecht.
One time from the slot.
Silvanen gets laid out. Puck jumped on by Hecht. Takes the shot. Hecht. Jack.
Quickly another shot. Backstrom stones him.
Does not look good.
Looks like it might be the ankle or it might be the foot.
Whatever it is, he doesn't seem to be able to put any weight on it. He's being led to the dressing room.
Well, maybe it's just a precaution. He still could be okay.
With speed, it's a one-on-one.
Denied by Backstrom.
Behind the net. He gets leveled. They carry it to center ice.
Shoots the puck from the left.
Puck picked up by Kukkonen. Intercepted. Here's Mike Modano.
One-timer.
That's blocked by the defender. Over center. They're over the blue line and on the attack.
He scores!
And it's a one-goal game, middle of the second period. Helsinki has their lead cut to one.
That's why teams hate two-goal leads. It makes you overconfident. Ice like that happens.
Shoots the puck from the point.
He's leaving the game to get checked out.
It's better to miss a shift or two than miss a month because you were stubborn.
About to drop the puck. Mike Modano, who's managed only one shot on net so far tonight.
One-timed it!
Just missed the net. Pessonen. It's late in the second, and the score is still 2-1 for the home team.
Oh, Jim, what a save to keep his team in the lead.
Modano dumped the puck in.
One-time shot.
Blocked. Backstrom reached out for the puck. At center. They bring it over the line.
Shoots!
Hit the man in front of the net. Pass up to Hossa.
One-timer!
Turned away by Backstrom. Under 2 minutes to go in the second period. Buddy.
Somervori gets laid out.
Marian Hossa, and it's brought in over the line.
One-timer from along the boards.
The horn signals the end of the second. 2-1 the score as we head for the intermission. Helsinki is up 2-1 as we start the third.
But they had a bit of a letdown in the second after building that early 2-goal lead.
Rips it!
Lehtinen goes behind his net. They'll bring it out of their own zone on the attack.
Fires hard!
and they've tied it up early in the third. And that makes it a tie game.
This is when you need someone on your team to step up.
Hockstrom gets the stick on it. Keep your head up, Nedved. Lehtonen from the blue line, long shot into the corner.
Another shot. He stopped that too.
Crusher with the puck. Karpa applying tremendous pressure here.
Another shot. It's blocked.
Here's Kimmo Tiimonen to Hecht.
One time shot.
Went just wide of the net. Jumped on by Lehtonen.
Fires it.
Kiprasov reached out for the puck. Heck dumped the puck in.
He blocked it. Oh, my goodness, that hurt him, and he's going to limp off.
That injury appears to have taken him out of the game.
At least for now, anyway.
We're ready for the faceoff. And the faceoff is won by Buddy.
Shoots the puck.
He's been hurt by that shot. Puck grabbed by Kukkonen. Buddy comes to center. And he knocked his man down. He gets laid out. Puck is about to be dropped.
Essa fires it hard. He scores, and midway through the third, they've got the lead.
That puck was wired into the back of the net. He got all of that slap shot.
This game isn't over yet.
A one-goal lead is not something you want to lean on at this stage. They need another goal for security.
Fires the shot. He scores! Another quick one, and they're up by two.
If Osa gets a chance to shoot, you better believe he's gonna take it. He lives to score goals, and boy, is he good at it.
Helsinki bangs another one and goes up by two.
That goal should make the rest of the game a little easier.
And he hangs on to the puck. What an amazing save.
There was no way he was letting that one in.
Shoots the puck from the right.
And he covers up for the faceoff. Hockstrom did a good job to stop that slap shot.
That was a fast shot, but he was just a little bit faster.
Here's Marion.
Oh, he hit the post.
It's 4-2 here, midway through the third for the home team.
Shoots the puck from the wing.
Puck scooped up.
He scores, and they're right back in it. Still some time left.
How quickly things change.
1 second, they're up by two. Next, they're in danger of losing the lead altogether.
A one-on-one battle.
Shot from the point. It's two-on-one.
Kiprasov makes the pads hay. Knocked over. Ujic. Oh, he stayed with him and shot him right down.
Kiprasov denies him.
Lehtonen.
Hard shot.
Tiimonen. Jack.
Now it's passed. He scores! And now he's got a pair.
That's how you use the numbers to your advantage. The defense is outmanned, and they paid for it on that play.
Faceoff won by Jack.
Quick shot!
Oh, you can tell he's in pain after that shot. Jack. The ref is ready to drop the puck.
Presidente O'Shea.
Turned aside by Backstrom.
Shoots the puck.
Saved by Kiprusov.
Here comes Saint-Louis. One-timed it.
That's blocked. The home team up by two here late in the third.
Shoots the puck. Kiprusov makes the brilliant save.
A one-on-one battle.
One-timer right on.
He scores. Big lead late third lights out.
score. It's unthinkable he went undrafted. And it's not like he didn't score in college. St. Louis was a force at Vermont. He led his school in scoring for four straight years.
Face-off won by Michael, jumped on by Crusher. In the corner. One-timer. Round the back. Another shot. Timonen. The home team up by three late in the third. Dukes on to the final. He scores! And that might be enough. They have a huge advantage late in the third.
The release on that shot is so quick. The goalie barely had time to react to the shot. Nice goal.
He scores! That's his second goal of the game. Snaps the shot. Under a minute to go in the third. Backhand shot. Blocked. It didn't get through. Jack. Now it's passed to Hossa. Here comes Hossa. Crusher. One-time shot. Cranked him. He deked right past him. And another shot. Fearlessly blocked. Ten clock. Jumps on the loose puck. He brings it over the line. That's it. Helsinki wins this game and keeps the streak alive. From Helsinki, Finland, this is Jim Houston with Craig Simpson.
From all the team here at EA Sports, we'll see you next time.